Hello, my dear one. So I'm here, your teacher, Honey Ma'am, and I welcome you in your class PG. Okay. So in the earlier video, what I have explained you, we have revised about letter A together. Okay. So this is letter A, which we have revised in the previous video. We have also discussed the words starting with letter A, right? So now what we will do in this video, you have to the parent has to make this worksheet on A4 sheet. You can take A4 sheet, mention the date, name of the child, write class work here, write this name of the school, the class, and the topic coloring in letter A. So here you have to draw a big letter A. After drawing the letter A, what you have to do? Just give red color to the child and the child will color in letter A. Okay? Let me show you how the child will color. You can move the paper but your hand movement should be parallel to the line in which you are coloring. So you will start from here, below. You will start from the below. Okay, you have to make left right strokes in this way. The child has to color inside of the line. If he or she is not able to do that, what you can do, just guide them to make outline first. Okay, and when they are done with making the outline, then you can tell them to color inside. So in A apple, we are coloring with red color. Okay, so now the sleeping line. We are done coloring in letter A. What is the formation of A's? Forward slant, backward slant, sleeping line. Okay, so in this way you have to draw letter A and identify letter A and practice the words that starts with letter A. Thank you so much for watching.